As it comes, Lopar gets hold of it and scores. Low to Jakubov's left-hand side. Keeper went for it, but didn't get his hand down far enough, I suspect.
Foerster and Jakubi, neither of them move, so you suggest it's come through, it's come off his foot, look. It's the number one runner who's charged at it. Navarro's jumped, he's taken a bounce off his foot, both goalkeeper and postman unsighted and having to change direction.